Exploring major cryptocurrencies. Bitcoin. Bitcoin is the first and most valuable cryptocurrency created by the mysterious Satoshi Nakamoto in 2008. It operates on a decentralized network called blockchain, which ensures security and transparency. As the store of value, Bitcoin is often seen as a hedge against inflation, much like digital gold. It's limited to 21 million coins, making it scarce and potentially valuable long-term. Ethereum. Ethereum is not just a cryptocurrency. It's a decentralized platform that enables developers to build smart contracts and decentralized applications. Powered by the Ethereum blockchain, ETH is used to pay for transactions and computational services. Ethereum is the backbone of the Web3 movement, enabling everything from DeFi to NFTs, and is transitioning to a more energy-efficient proof-of-stake system with Ethereum 2.0. These cryptocurrencies are at the core of the crypto ecosystem, each offering unique features and use cases. Understanding their differences can help you make informed decisions in the ever-evolving world of digital assets.